I need a better way in and out. That's just awkward. Greetings, mortals. I'm, as always, the FallenShogun, and welcome back to Factorio. So, as you can see, I'm still building portable solar panels, but I've actually put two on, so I'm slowly powering things. Not much, but I'm doing it. Obviously, I need to find some batteries and get a lot more solar panels and probably a fusion reactor. In fact, let's research this anyway. Let's get some batteries made. Okay, so we now have that. Where's my car? Is that car size? We have four cars here. That's not powered because I just put it there in the first place. Let's actually grab some of this and build a few of these. There we go. So, we are building as many things as we possibly can because we are going to war. But we also need to make as many things in the blueprint book as possible. So I am blueprinting as many things as I can. What have we got in there? We have blueprints and wall defences. Good! That's not really that good, but whatever. The next thing we need is actually a proper working train station. So we're going to start working on here. Let's face it, I want this bit up here rather than that bit down there. Also, we need to make one of these. Oh, you've got to deconstruct. Never mind. Oh, good, 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 good. We have more. That means we're making power faster. So what I need to do is dismantle all of this, but obviously there's too much coal. So what do I do? Obviously this can go away. I'm not using this anymore. Nothing's going up, it's always going down. There we go. So, we need to move all of these across, but of course we have way too much copper. Now what I'd like to do is move this all across by another, say, two or three. To be fair, the problem with this is I can do it perfectly okay like this. But I move it across by two, this goes here. Which isn't a major problem, to be fair. I can have it all coming in on one and splitting out. Can I do that? Okay, the batteries are now done. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Let's get battery mark two. Let's get laser. Reactor. Let's get this bloody energy shield. So we did this. So I could do that. I have to move everything down a bit, but that's fine, really. Okay, so that's perfectly okay. So we need to move everything here. So we need to move all of these pipes. Have the wiring coming down to here. So what we want to do is this bit here. Oh, God, that's interesting. Slightly annoying too, actually. So did this. I actually screw everything up. Okay, so we'll deal with this. I'm going to have this one here. And move it all across. Okay, so it's slowly now working to the more serious parts of this. There we go, get all of this. Actually, there's an easy way of doing this, which is to get the other ones. So, we're going to go to the inserter manufactorium, grab a load of inserters. I also need a door in and out for cars at some point, which is insane. So obviously defences are a little bit robust. They don't leave too much chance of getting in and out of places. No, it says me cure. Okay, grab the cure. Did I leave one? Go away. I did leave one. Dag nabbit. Now what have I done? Why is everything suddenly green? What did I do? Everything's suddenly green. Why is everything suddenly green? What did I just press? Oh dear, no. God, what's the control? Select for blueprint, left mouse, placed entity, shift mouse, show intro. Okay, everything is now green. I don't know why, but it's now green. Didn't push that many keys. Hmm. have no idea why it's green. I do not know this. Why is it green? Pause. Larger terrain building pad. Focus item search. Target LUA. Console. No. Drag map shift left mouse. Enter. F. Shift mouse wheel up. Aha! Shift mouse wheel up. We figured it. I'm not as stupid as I look. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to use this area to work on what we need. So obviously, it's a bit where I'm using right now. This will be our templates, which means we need... Where are they? Down here. As many of these as we possibly can. We need a lot more iron, of course, but that's not a major problem right now because we're not doing anything with it, so... How are we going to do this? How are we going to do this? So, let us have a look. So we're literally moving this entire section across, as always. Fun. So I've done it again. Why did this suddenly start? Why is this happening? Why are you here? Okay, I know what's going on. We're going to leave it as it is. Let's say the train is going to be 5. So I need this here. Is that my... Oh, it's night vision. It's night vision. I'm an idiot. I'm an actual idiot. It's night vision. So have that there. Then there. So we need a third one. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to keep on doing this. Expand it. Grow it. Love it. Murder it. So I actually want to do this whole dismantling thing. We can just do this. And have the drones do it for us. Like that. There we go. We can do this. As you can see, we're getting there. There we go. So we need steel chests. We can do iron chests, but we'll have steel chests. So we're going to be slowly working on steel chests. And there we go, we're getting this, but the actual thing is working properly. It's going to be a big template, but there you go, we need to do it. And we're going to start working on this, making it perfect, making it better. We can wipe out the other one, even with all the supplies, and start, you know, making nice things. As you can see, this is all going. But there we go. Just a second. Cat. Typical cat. And we are back. So I'm viciously catted right now. Got attacked. Being catted. It's happening. Deal with it. So what we need to do right now is actually get a load of iron. So we have to go back into base. Grab a load of iron. And fuel the machinery. A little bit of lag, we'll sort that out. I'm not quite sure why it's lagging, but there you go. Let's go back into base. Grab the iron. Oops. I have left my robots behind, apparently. I forgot about that. But either way, we're going to grab the iron. Put them in here. Okay, thank you for that. I'm going to deal with that in a second. There we go, plenty of iron. Get loads more robotic arms being made. We need as many as we can. There we go. Okay, how do we make the batteries anyway? No, that's not the wrong one. Actually, let's do some research. Let's get this up and running. We need to research stack inserters. Because even though we have stack inserters, obviously there's been an update, so we don't have stack inserters, technically. Okay, to make batteries, we already have them. Okay. And the energy shield. So obviously we need that fusion reactor. Solar panels aren't good. Where's my robots? Oh, train. There they are, slowly moving towards me. Idiot. Got ya. Got ya, got ya. Yeah, we're going to move back down to here. They can catch up later. So what we're doing, like I say, is building the template down here. Down here. I drove into that speed. That's fine, I guess. Okay. I'm just going to dump it all into here. There we go. Obviously this entire section will be a bit different eventually, but right now we just need to get it done and dusted. So a lot less chests as well. Remember to use iron chests because that's all we've got. We'll start putting down steel chests very, very soon. So let's power this up. Let's get a power thing here and be done with it. Wait, is power not connected to anything? Okay, let's just do this then. So that's night vision. I wasn't insane, this actually is night vision. I can actually see what's happening at night in green now. I'm not crazy. Okay, so I have huge masses of iron on its way. Good, good, good. And now we need to get the next set of track up and running. Which will be here. I'm an idiot, I saw building more tracks, so we need to do this. There. Not a major thing, but it's still like an annoying thing, so you got to do it. They're obviously still supplying me, that's perfect. Good, good, good. We should be getting a lot more of inserters very soon. I need more power, obviously. That's what the batteries are for. Have I installed the batteries yet? No. Battery, battery. Good. So we need... Where are we going with this? Okay, so we need to give this these. And then we need to give it one of these. Is there no iron making it? Where's all the iron? I accidentally destroyed a part of this. Oh, that's not being powered now. Okay. Okay, I destroyed this. That's not being powered anymore. Fine. So let's just do this and then this and rejoin it. Obviously this needs to be sorted as well, but either way, we're doing it. We're getting things awesome. The track is being completed. There we go. So yeah, we're running out of power pretty damn quickly because all the robots are using it. We have nothing in that. God, everything's out, isn't it? But didn't I build a soap? Shield as well? I thought I just built a shield. Can't word well, but I can shield well. Shield, 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 shield. Where the hell's a shield? Did I build one? I just want to build one. Getting insane. And now we're getting a lot of these. There we go. So the robots are just following me along, doing what they need to do. Because right now there isn't much they need to do. So we're dealing with it. We're dealing with it. Get rid of that. And that. There we go. Okay, so this is now done. This is perfect. Put you down. They're repairing that. So, we now have this. Is there a connector track? But if we have, let's see. That's annoying. If we do this, go to that for now. Okay, so we have this, we have that. That bit's going nowhere for some reason. Then we can, where's the track? Okay. That does not match up. That's annoying. Let me just go back one more here. That's annoying. Do not like it when it doesn't match up, but either way, they're probably a bit too close, so we're going to have to deal with that as well. We go here. Okay, do that, and... Something tells me they're not going to match up no matter what I do. They're too close. Okay, what do I do here? How do I do this? You're confounding me, machine. So they don't match up at any point, eh? Because they're too close. I need to stop building more of them. Go away. Give me this. I can connect it. So I can actually connect it, eh? There we go, so that's done. Okay, so now we have this. Connects in nicely, does stuff nicely, ends nicely. That's what we need, that's what we do. I guess that's we drop it down one and have it there, let's say. There we go. So we have that there, And obviously it's gonna go up to here for now. There we go. So we now have this, whatever this is. So we actually have the beginnings of our blueprint. Which is actually quite a big blueprint, to be fair. There we go, so. Perfect. More iron's being made, the trains are connected. We need a few more of these. Of course, we need some more steel, but either way, it is now done. Oh no, that's one side done. Okay, so yeah. So we're going to go up, grab some more steel, build a lot of steel chests, and some more of these substations, and we're done. Perfectamundo. Obviously, I should have done the power substations a lot earlier, I've been told. One of you has been telling me to do that, and I haven't fully listened, idiot. That was me, not you. So yeah, I apologise for that, but we're getting there now. I may be slow, but I get there in the end. No one's going to repair that? Fine, I'll repair that. Morons. Okay, so night vision is fun, but obviously it's not lasting long enough. Need more power. Oh god. Let's grab as much steel as possible. Grab it all. I'm grabbing it all. I'm grabbing it now. I'm just building huge amounts of steel chests. I want my train station to obviously have a lot of steel chests because otherwise, you know, it's a problem. I want basically everything to be told off of trains as and when it can. Let's actually just grab it here. Obviously, I'm not having anything making steel chests right now, which may be a problem, but whatever. There we go. And these four substations should be perfect. I mean, there's like thousands of steel on these things right now. Absolute thousands. It's fine. Okay. The cat has my arm. The cat has my arm. The cat decided she knows how to build stuff better than me, which is probably true. Idiot. I need a new way in and out. Oh, God. I am a menace. I should not be allowed to drive. Whoever gave me a license to drive on this planet was obviously sorely mistaken. Okay, we're here again. Let's do this. Wow, that was actually quite a lot. Okay. We have another one here. So we're now getting towards the stage where a lot of things are useful and done. Get rid of that. Of course, what we need is at least two in and two out. Because I obviously want materials to be brought back out of the base. Which means I need to alter some things. The cat just attacked me with her tail. So I do this here. Should be here, shouldn't it? Okay, go to this. And this. Shoot this to here. Because obviously I don't want this on both sides. Or if I have two of these, I won't connect. But yeah. So the train station is going to be quite big down here. And that is perfectly fine. I want as many stations as possible. So these things obviously aren't going to be that small. Of course, I don't know how many of these inserts I'll actually need. But it's a good start for a base. Also, it's a good template. What we need right now is some templates. See, they're still doing it. Okay, we now have better stacks. Let's go for even better stacks. That's going to be terrible. Let's go for power armor as equipment grid. Okay, let's do that. Whatever. Iron chests. So when the iron chests are empty, we'll of course carry on. We'll try to get steel chests all across the board. But, you know, it's taking time. Taking time. Taking time. Taking time. That right there, and there, and there. The power stations or substations will have lights on them so we can see where they are. Good. Got plenty of iron in this base now. Let's just grab a load more of these. 406, that might be enough. We'll never know. We'll never ever know because I'm always making more things, aren't I? So many half finished ideas. Okay. There we go. So we now have both sides done. There we go. So obviously right now the actual track itself isn't yet ready, but if I have this kind of thing ready to be pushed up top as well, my trains will be a lot more functional. Of course, like I say, there is no way for these trains to get back on track yet. But there you go. So there's always a problem. I'm always trying to deal with the problem. The problem is probably me. So I'm problematic. The iron is still going in. Let's just grab a load of it. Do I have any furnaces? Can I make a furnace? Make some basic furnaces, never mind. Okay, so you are being altered. Congratulations, you are now making me steel. Okay, it has been relegated to steel making. Gonna take a while, but either way, we're gonna stay here for a bit, sort this place out. So this is how the new stations will look. We're going to have like multiple ones of these to actually build this. Obviously build another one next door. Just to really home in the fact that this is happening. And of course, obviously, when I want to do the other way round, like stuff being pulled in, I just like turn the track so it goes the other way, so that you can tell. It's actually starting to look like it's really ready to be an actual working station. I don't think I'll be needing more than two to start off with either, so that'd be perfect. Okay, let's start moving these further down. There we go. So what we need now here is a lot more defensive, let's face it. That's where the wall template will come in handy. Of course, we don't have the wall template ready yet because there's obviously a lot of crap and stuff around the area. But either way, we've got it going. It's going on. We're doing awesome. There we go. If that night vision did confuse me, I apologize, but that time was insane. I'm now better. Little steel, steel, steel. Iron. Iron. Iron, 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 and you. Good, so that is done. Let's grab some more steel from over here. Build another two of these. Okay, one here. And one here. Now I can get rid of these. Good, there we go. This is perfect. Obviously I'll need a loading and unloading section because otherwise the loading stuff will be pointing the wrong way, which is annoying. So the loading one will be different to the unloading. We'll see how that works later. Right now I just need to get the unloading working. And this is obviously going to be bulk unloading. And obviously I can start using the stack inserted for bigger insertion later. Right now, it's not too much of a priority. Of course, this I'm going to repurpose again. The cat is back to attack me. It's a cat attack. Obviously, this entire copper mine will also be gone at some point. Right now, it's literally just powering this. But we're doing okay. We're doing okay. I'm not entirely sure I like the night vision. We can see quite well, but I don't need it right now, do I? Okay, that's fine. For now. Maybe. Let's get more lights up and running. The important thing in life, we need lights, people. We need lights. Got catted again. There we go. So, this is a loading unloading. We just need to load more chests. Let's go grab a huge amount more steel. There we go. There we go. How are we going to do this? Let's grab more steel, I guess. Yeah, I need a better way in and out. That's just awkward, especially when there's a train coming. There's an easy way of grabbing, so I'm just going to do this. Okay. There we go. And then go... Woomph. Okay, we grabbed all the steel. That's perfect. Making plenty of chests now. Go back in, finish it off, and then we can finish up the episode. So we've done quite a lot, actually. We've redone a brand new station. I crashed again. So last episode we built a power suit, this episode we redid the station. So what we have right now is the template. It's a good template too. Kind of. Stupid tree. Of course I am terrible at driving, we need to start looking at longer ranges of driving rather than just like really up close because it looks cool. Okay, there we go. Let's do this. So we need to replace all these chests as well. There we go. So we have all the steel chests on one side. All the steel chests on another. You can go away. Is that better? Yeah, that's better. Okay, so I didn't want any of those randomly in the middle. That really confused the design. And those two at the top, you two can go as well, to be fair. You two will be used in a future one, but not right now. Would that be working there? If I put, like, say... Yeah, it would. Okay. So that's fine. Where's the chests? Wait, what are you out of chests? My god. This is going to take bloody loads. Okay, there we go. So as long as you get that top bit up along here for now, let's just go straight up to the top bit there. So that'd be perfect. Look, just take the whole thing. Of course, I'd like to finish the bottom off it as well, but that could take a while. Okay, we're completely steel chested, completely dundeed there. Don't have any steel for substation, but either way, I have been the Fallen Shogun. We have begun upgrading and renovating and automating. If you enjoy, as always, like, comment, favourite, share and subscribe, because if you do, you do become part of Fallen. You do know a new series and episodes come out. And at the end of the last battle, I will see you in Valhalla. That literally only go there. Aha. Ciao's for nows, people. Bye-bye. Done. Actually a lot faster than I thought it would. You kill this guy off, take out the base. The base which is nearly dead. The base really is nearly dead, that's perfect. Thank you, whoever you are. I assume you're one of mine. People are moving materials along, that is good. It's raining continuously, we're at a steady 2x speed. Sheep everywhere. But yeah. I don't want general statistics, I want this one. Where is it?